Hello, my dear children. Welcome back to the SSC classroom. Now, in the last video, we discussed about the first physical division. Can you name the first physical division? That is the Northern Mountain. And second, we discussed about the Northern Plain. That is the second division. Third, we discussed about the Great Indian Desert. And fourth, we discussed about the Southern Plateau. So, today we are going to discuss about the fifth physical division of India. That is the coastal plain. Now, my dear children, to know about the coastal plain, you should know what is coastal. Now, coastal is the edge of the land where it meets with the sea or ocean. You can see in the picture here, a coastal is the edge of the land where it meets the sea or ocean. So, now today we will discuss more about the coastal line. Now, as I explained you about the Deccan Plateau, cover most of the Indian Peninsula. Now, Deccan Plateau is surrounded by a narrow coastal plain. You can see in the map, the Deccan Plateau, it is surrounded by the coastal plain towards the east and towards the west. Now, India has a long coastline. Now, on the western side of India, you will see the west coastline, and on the eastern side, you will see eastern coastline. As on the west, between the Arabian Sea, you will see the western Ghat. Here you will see the west coastline, and on the eastern side, between the Bay of Bengal, you will see the eastern coastline. Hope till here you have understood about the eastern and the western coastline. Now later we see they are separated by the Deccan Plateau. You can see in the middle the Deccan Plateau. These two coastlines separated by Deccan Plateau. And when they meet at the point that is at Kanyakumari. Now these plains stretch along the coast about 6,000 meters from Gujarat and to the West Bengal in the east. Hope till here you have understood about the coastline. Later we will talk about the year. The land is also very fertile. And here the climate is neither too hot nor too cold. Hope you have understood about the coastline. Now we will discuss about the island. Now, what is island? Now, island is a piece of land that is surrounded by water. You can see in the picture. Here, this is a picture of island. So, what is island? An island is a piece of land surrounded by water all side. Now, there are many islands on the coastal plain. Some of these islands are the part of India. Now we see the Andaman and Nicobar Island, which is in the Bay of Bengal, that is our first island. And the second we'll talk about the another group of island, that is the Lakshadweep, which is situated in the Arabian Sea. Now these two islands is governed by the India. You can see it is a smallest union territory. Hope till here you have understood about the coastal plain and island region. So what we discuss about the coastal plain? What is coastal? Coastal is the edge of land where it meets the sea or ocean. So now as I talk about the coastal plain, India has a long coastline. On the western side we have seen the western coastline, and on eastern side you see the eastern coastline. And these two are separated by the Deccan Plateau. And when they meet at the point of Kanyakumari. Hope you have understood about the coastline. Later we discuss about the island region. What I explain you about the island region, what is island? An island is a land which is surrounded by water all side. So if we will talk about the island, there are many small islands around this coastal plain. So the Andaman and the Nicobar Island is a group of island which is in the Bay of Bengal. So the another island of group will talk, that is the Lakshadweep, which is in the Arabian Sea. Hope you have understood about the coastal plain and island region. thoroughly. You have to underline the new words. And in the next video, I will ask you the objectives, what 6 physical divisions we have learned in this chapter. Thank you.